The Fraternal Order of Police is hoping that Mr. Softee can help encourage people to vote. FOP Lodge 5 says it is engaging residents ahead of the upcoming Democratic primary for district attorney. The police union supports Carlos Vega, a career prosecutor in the race. Union reps say that Mr. Softee ice cream is to tell residents that District Attorney Larry Krasner is too soft on crime. Krasner's campaign, however, disagrees, citing more than 60 endorsements for his reelection.